Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to add default code snippet in Dev C++. So let's get started. So what I meant by default code snippet is that if I just click on file, new and source file, so here I can see I'm getting a new file as untitled2, but the code is empty. So I want to get the default header files available like this. So that's what I'm going to do. So first let me just now close this one. So first thing, you need to have the default code that you want to be displayed whenever creating a new file. So this is the, going to be the default code for me. So this varies from person to person. I'm just having a header file and int main function, pretty much straightforward. So let me just now copy this. And after having the default code, you need to go to tools option over here and you'll be having editor options. Click it. And in the editor options, you will be having the snippets option over here. Just click it. And in the snippets, you will be having default source. And in the default source, you will be having this particular like empty thing over here. And inside that, you need to paste your snippet or the default code that you want to have whenever you're creating a new file. So let me just now paste it. So here you can see my font size is quite big. So that's why it's like enlarged. And after pasting the default code, you need to also check this one. Okay, this is important. Insert the following code into every new empty file. You need to check this. Super important thing. So once you're done with this, just click on OK. Yeah. So if I just now go and do the again same thing, file, new, source file. So here you can see I've got a new file now and I'm having my default code as well. So if I again do it, file, new, source file. So here you can see it's getting automatically added over here without any issues. And this is how you do it. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB. So do check other videos off my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.